many people sitting here at the beginning of the Lovejoy game down 9-0 at the beginning of the region would have thought we'd be sitting here today.
Twice. We were that close to being like everyone this last time. Coach Scott told me 365 days ago when we sat in this gym, he overheard these young men say, we're going back to win it.
I knew we had a chance. We all meshed together as a team, and we played really well with each other, and we all had confidence in ourselves, and we knew we could do it, and we finally got it done.
As a coach, you understand what they accomplished and the things that they did, and it's their season, it's their team, and to finally get a state championship banner up there is great for our people here in Okawville.
It truly is the greatest coaches out in Illinois, and when they say something, we do listen.
Forever and have class and represent this wonderful place that we can all call home.
State champions right here.
This community loves basketball, and it feels great to be the first team ever to bring it back home for everyone here who appreciates and supports us all.